Filipina actress and comedian Melai Cantiveros is set to headline the action drama film Mam Chief. The upcoming movie will feature surprise cameo from South Korean stars Lee Seung-gi, Do Ji-han, and Yu-ju, which is scheduled to be released on November 15. The action comedy flick follows a police woman who disguises herself as a tour guide in South Korea to apprehend a fugitive.